For believers who follow the Quran's morality, respecting one's guest is a way to observe one of God's commands, as well as an opportunity to display high morality. Therefore, believers welcome their guests cordially. In societies that have adopted the moral values of the ignorant, people generally consider a guest as a burden, both in the material and spiritual sense, for they cannot see such events as opportunities to earn God's good pleasure and display moral excellence. Rather, they regard treating their guests cordially as a social obligation. The Quran especially draws attention to the moral excellence shown to guests. Before all else, believers offer respect, love, peace, and cordiality to each guest. A welcome merely based on catering, without showing any love, respect, and peace, would not be pleasing. The Quranic morality encourages believers to compete with one another in doing good. Even such a common act as greeting a guest is an example of this attitude. The Quran also urges us to make the guest feel comfortable by identifying all of his or her possible needs so that they can be met before the guest mentions them. The way in which the Prophet Abraham treated his guests is a good example of this and displays an important feature of hospitality. Has the story reached you of the honored guests of Abraham? Behold, they entered his presence and said, "Peace." He said, "Peace," and thought, "These seem unusual people." Then he turned quickly to his household, brought out a fattened calf, and placed it before them. He said, "Will you not eat?" One important point in these verses attracts our attention. It is better to offer a guest something before he or she has the chance to ask for it. This is because a courteous guest will hesitate to mention any need. Out of his or her thoughtfulness, such a guest would even try to prevent the host from offering anything. Asked whether he or she needs anything, such a guest would possibly say no, and thank the host for offering it. For this reason, the Quranic morality entails thinking about the guest's possible needs in advance. Another favorable conduct indicated here is offering something without delay. Before all, such conduct reveals the host's pleasure at making the guest comfortable. As the verse mentions, offering something quickly, without delay, reveals the host's eagerness and modesty to serve his guest. Another good behavior implied by these verses quoted is that although Prophet Abraham had never met his guests before, he tried to serve them in the best possible manner. We can deduce that while catering to a guest, one should do his or her best to prepare and then offer high quality, fresh, and delicious food.